Right, boys are wasting the tools up. Make sure you ice them up nice and good. No concrete or nothing. Clinton's got these moulds for his, you can see over there, he's got really big concrete blocks. And he actually, he's making them right here. That's awesome, Clint.
Yeah.
Isn't it? Did you get it made up?
No, I made them myself.
Did you? Fuck yeah, that's awesome.
Jack of all trades and a master of none.
Yeah. And you just pull that timber out when you've got enough concrete in there.
What's that?
You just pull them timbers out when you've got enough concrete in there.
Pull
yeah.
Out.
Yeah. Yeah. Awesome. Fucking make your house like this, eh? Imagine making a house like this. With them, mate, just making like blocks. Like, they lock into each other too, do they?
Yeah, they all lock in.
Holy hell.
Yeah, you can see the walls over there.
Yeah.
I'm just slowly building
them
up.
I'll go closer there later. Show them more. So we've got his mesh in there. All nicely. Shared up. Fucking beautiful. You know when you're vibrating enough, right? When you vibrate enough, water should come up from the edges.
Oh, yeah.
That's how you know you're doing enough. Ah, look, your timber's coming up.
Hang on.
Yeah, pull them timbers out. Don't skip arm day, never. No one skips arm day. Everyone's a wanker. That's it. Good vibration.
Try that little bit extra in there. There you go. Yeah, won't be enough to do another one, would there?
Yeah. Yeah, you don't want a half going, do you? Beautiful.
Anyways, any left over concrete, just give us a call.
We'll bring the mold to you.